Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode. Wow, this Lambo look nice, right? All right, by the way, I'm using like a custom color for this Lambo. So, and you can actually download this Lambo from GTA 5. I was about to say GTA, but by the way, tomorrow's Thursday. We're gonna do some GTA 4, of course. But right now, let's get back to GTA 5. This Lambo, you can actually download it from GTA5mods.com, and we're gonna do some LSPDFR, man. I hope you guys are ready for this. One of the things that I've been dealing with is crashes when it comes to like all these new mods that I've been installing, but I don't know, I'm gonna try my best to figure out what is causing the crashes and at least get the game back to being stable again. Because I mean, when I was using 0.36, I had no problem. I'm thinking about even reverting back to that, but in the meantime, let's use 0.38 rage hook, and we're gonna start with LSPDFR, man. One thing we haven't done in a while, which is the bike patrol, so let's see if we could, I mean, if the bike is gonna work properly. So far, everything's been working. Basically, I feel like I'm beta testing everything until they work properly, then we could have some good episodes. But in the meantime, let's go with our luck. Let's go with our fingers crossed and see if we're gonna have a great episode. I did change the skin for the Highway Patrol. Now we're just gonna be just a regular bike patrol. And damn, hopefully I got the glasses. No? Okay, there you go. All right, this should work. I will leave the link for all these mods under this video description. And yeah, welcome to another episode of LSPDFR, man. And we're gonna pick the newer bike that I have installed. So let me see. Okay, just gotta make sure it works though. All right, changed. All right, we only have one extra in there, so that uniform just looked different. All right, I just gotta wait until everything load. By the way, if you want to try this, this is only for the PC version of the game. I feel like I have to say that more often because some of you guys, there's a lot of people out there that's like putting videos saying that you guys could do this for console when you only could do this for the PC version of the game. Oh, I didn't need to carry all these guns, man. But anyway, we're going to try to be realistic and not do anything crazy today, but it just depends. If everything works, I don't know, we're just gonna patrol around here and we'll see if it's gonna turn out good. But as far as you guys already know that I am going to PAX, so this is gonna be, I mean, I'm gonna live stream on Saturday, so be on the lookout for that. Emergency carjacking? No, we're not gonna pick that up. All right, yeah. You guys already know that I'll be live streaming. I mean, there probably won't be no live streaming on Sunday and Friday, but I'll be live streaming on Saturday between 12 to 2. So be on the lookout for that. Depends on what game they will have available for me when I get there. So, but I'm definitely gonna be vlogging. By the time I get back, you know, I just gotta edit these videos, and you guys are gonna get to see how was my experience, my first time going to PAX. So, I mean, that's, hopefully everything's gonna turn out good. Babe, are you ready for PAX? No? She's over there, she can't, she's being quiet. But anyway, yeah. We're just gonna be patrolling right here. I was just checking this plate, just to make sure everything is good. Dwayne Joels. He could have slowed down at least. But anyway, I'm not gonna mess with him right now. But yeah, whenever we do bike patrol like that, this is not really Harry Patrol. This is bike patrol. We're gonna be around Rockford. Code 99 terrorist attack. All right, we'll pick that up. Let's head over there right now. No, don't stop right in front of me. What you do? All right, so we are heading over there right now just to see what's going on. All right, this is a code 99, so we could actually fire back. Hopefully I'm not gonna get killed by these guys. You could tell these guys are heavily armed, and let's see how it's gonna turn out. I'm just gonna approach from the side, hopefully. Hopefully we got this. Did they start shooting already? I don't think so. All right. They were out here somewhere. Oh, they right there. Oh, they started already. Come on. I got hit the first time. Oh my god, that Mercedes about to hit me too. Fuck. Mustang, really? He's just gonna run over me like that? All right, these guys start shooting already. We gonna need backup. Damn, I just need to take cover though. Oh, got him. Oh, nope. Still up. We need SWAT. We need state. We need backup right now. Come on, he's taking. Okay, that was a headshot. I got him. We got a couple units that's backing us up right now. I'm just gonna move forward. Oh, damn. Trying to take cover by the trees, huh? I got you. This guy's just not dying. Alright, the guy with the Mercedes in front of us right now is definitely dead. Come on, SWAT. Put these guys down already. Wow, these guys was really good. SWAT still can't take them down. And I'm kind of like too far using a handgun. Come on, SWAT. Alright, we're going to have to move forward because SWAT is not doing a good job right now. Alright, which guy is still up? Okay, I got one. Come on, stay down. Alright. Alright, that was a code 4. How do I expect SWAT to actually take them down faster than that? But I don't know what happened. These guys were taking cover though. But yeah. We're just gonna call corner and we'll see. I just gotta go back for my bike. Whoa, this guy was... You see? When I don't have my bike, that's why everybody wanna do something crazy. But anyway, if you guys got... I mean, I did post it on my Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. I just didn't mention on YouTube yet. If you guys want one of those, y'all didn't see that t-shirt, definitely check it out. The link will be under this video description too. So I don't even know how much is left. So depends. Anyway, the sale will be over by Sunday. I mean, if I see you guys like it, I would definitely try to make some more. But in the meantime, we only have about 15 available. So it just depends. I don't even know how much is left now. But yeah. We are back on patrol and what? I never seen this poster right up there. Destroy the ring. Anyway. Yeah, I'm not sure about this bike though. I think the LAPD version don't have the yellow and black mark in the back, but I don't know. I'm just going along with what the version that I download because I didn't have enough time to make a scan for it. And hopefully you guys did like the FBI.
All units, a Grand Theft Auto in progress in West Vinewood. Respond code 3.
All right, so I just picked that up right now. A luxury vehicle theft in progress. It's around West Vinewood, and they are moving right now. What kind of car is it? Oh, it's a Lamborghini. No wonder why it's moving so fast. Ah, damn. All right, hopefully we could catch up. Why this bike is right in front of me? Come on, dude. Gonna make me crash. Oh, he just hit a U-turn. Come on. And another U-turn. Okay. Alright, we'll catch up to him though. I'm on a bike. Let's say if I was driving a Crown Vic or something like that, maybe it would take me forever to catch up. But right now, oh, crashing into another Lambo. Alright, you know what? We might be able to get him from here. Alright. Get out the car. Get off the car, dumbass. Alright, we got him. Alright, get on the ground. Face on the ground. Okay, there you go. Got him. Pink shirt wearing eyes. Anyway. Alright, so we got him. We're just gonna call prisoner transport. He definitely messed up that Lambo though. But that Lambo is good because the engine is in the back, so he's good. So we're just gonna call a tow truck for the Lambo and we should be all set, man. We're just gonna get right to the point. We're doing a bike patrol. What the hell? What's the truck doing? Alright, Lambo. Hold up. Oh my god, these guys, man. Yep, we just messed up a brand new Lambo. Alright, so I just turned on the passive mind. I'm just waiting until we could actually catch some speeders. Whoever come around here that I don't know. Vehicle. Okay.
Citizens reporting a possible 406.
It's been a while since we picked that up. So let's pick that up and let's head over there. Early 30s. And definitely shout out to Fancon.
No shirt, blue jeans, light sneakers.
So the description say no shirt, blue jean, light shoes. All right, so we're looking for this guy right now. All right, that's dispatch checking on us. Dispatch, we good for now. Let me just check. I don't know. For some reason, it's saying that we saw him already. I mean, he's around us somewhere, but I don't see him yet. Just looking around, I don't see him yet, though. All right, we might have to come back around until we actually get a visual on this guy. But so far, we don't have. No, dispatch, stop asking me.
10-4.
Nope, it's not this guy. Oh, okay. We answered dispatch already. All right, so far, oh man, I hope I didn't lose him though. I can't find this guy. Is that him? Nope, that's not him. Oh, here goes a suspect. I just saw him right over here. All right, here goes a suspect. He just stopped right over here. He definitely fit the description. Dispatch did say blue pants, no shirt. That's not a light shoes though, but anyway. Hey, how you doing, sir? Oh, he was gonna try to. Oh, damn. We should have just watched him try whatever he wants to. But anyway, license registration. He did fit the description, though, so we're just gonna take him in anyway. Kenny. Come on, dispatch. Alright, he wasn't driving anyway. There's no warrant like that, but we're gonna take him in for questioning. And come on, damn, why is not working? Okay, there you go. I thought I would have to arrest him at gunpoint, but no, that works. All right, since I'm on a bike, I have to call prisoner transport for almost every call now. And
copy, that's a code 2 on our way.
Roger.
Why are you looking at me like that, dude? Anyway, I hope you guys are ready for the. What the hell? Wow. Prisoner transport is crazy. Alright, so she's making it. She almost hit somebody like twice already. I thought I was stuck too. All right, by the way, maybe after this, we're going to try SWAT. We got, of course, tomorrow I got to do some GTA 4 since, I haven't got the firefighter version of it working because for some reason it's been crashing, but hopefully I can get it to work and then you guys could really do it. You're just going to take a red light right in front of me like that. You could have just wait. All right. Anyway. We're just gonna hit a U-turn and we're gonna pull this person over. We're taking that red light. I'm checking the plate while we're in the process of pulling them over. I hope they're not gonna try to run.
Target license plate.
Come on.
2-6
Y'all didn't see that. Y'all did not see that. We're just gonna act like we didn't hit them. All right, so they pulling over. Come on to the side. Come on, not all the way. Damn, they still going down here. All right, that should be all set. We did check the plate already. And I'm just telling traffic to slow down. This guy almost hit me. And we're gonna check the driver right now.
Start and stop.
All right, we did smell marijuana though. But I'm gonna get his ID just to make sure he doesn't have any warrants or expired license, whatever it is. Yeah, since I'm on a bike, I really don't need to get back to the bike to actually check their name on the computer. We don't really have a computer on the bike like that. All right. So he did check out, but we definitely gonna ask him some. I mean, we definitely gonna ask him some questions. Oh damn, not that. Really? Why? All right, this guy don't want to cooperate. All right. So the first thing I'm gonna start with is the breathalyzer test. Then we could do the drugalyzer test. All right, so he was not drinking. Thank you. Let's do the drugalyzer. Okay, cannabis. All right, so he did check positive for cannabis. Anyway, so I'm gonna need you to step out the vehicle. Oh. All right, you're under arrest, buddy. Anyway, we're gonna search the vehicle just to make sure he didn't have, you know, a gun or whatever it is. Alright, let's call prisoner transport. I can't search the vehicle until I actually get him to the transport vehicle. Because when I'm searching the vehicle, if he's like around me, it will definitely crash the mod. All right, but as far as you guys that are new to, I guess, all these mods and stuff like that, it's always good to at least get to know how the mod work before you actually trying to use it. And, you know, when it start crashing, at least you would know what to do. But there's always a file for you to be able to at least edit that mod to the way you want. At least a TXT file. What the hell? I was gonna say, why did I step on the car? But yeah. Anyway, a tow truck is coming for his vehicle. We should be. Oh, the tow truck is here already. Wow, tow truck just. You know, it was your fault. Just making sure he's good. You good? All right. I just patrolling around here too. Patrolling around the school. I actually need to make a whoa. How the hell is this car is on the sidewalk? All right, so we're gonna check out what's going on over here. All right, let me get off the bike. Alright, so it looked like this person crashed over here and just left the vehicle. Oh, it looked like it was a stolen vehicle too, because the back window is broken. Alright, so let's get some info from dispatch about this car and we'll see what we're gonna do with this. Most likely we might have to call the person insurance company and let them at least take over the vehicle, or we might have to tow it.
8-5 X-ray Sam Henry 9-8-8 no 10-99.
All right, yeah, let's call the insurance company. They probably don't even know the car was stolen, so should be all set.
Dispatch calling unit 6 Lincoln 12. Officers report a possible robbery in.
All right, so we got a possible home invasion since we are around the area. Let's pick up that call and then we'll see how this is gonna turn out. Alright, so we heading. No, safety first. Let me put on my helmet. Okay, we good. Yeah, so we heading for this home invasion right now. I think an officer made it to the scene already. Whoa, don't tell me that game is crazy. Anyway, let's make that our last call. For some reason, I need to figure out what's causing the texture disappearing for me. Maybe one of these mines are leaving like garbage around, meaning they're not cleaning up after themselves. So once these mines start doing that, it's gonna start crashing the game more often. But right now, we're just showing up to the scene. I think an officer might be there. What was it, home invasion? All right, so we're just making it right now. All right, so we have to talk to the officer so he could give us some more info and then we could go on from there. Hey, what's up, dude?
Hello.
Lincoln 6, hello, sir. Hello, 06 Lincoln 32. What happened to you in the house? In this house, what? Oh, there's four people in the house right now. They're unlikely to be armed. Alright, thanks for the info, man. Alright, so we're calling for some backup. At least we could be ready. Let me wait one back until a backup make it over here. Oh, we got back. Damn, that was quick, guys. Alright, so we can move in now. Dude, you ready? Alright, so we're just gonna move in and see what's going on in there. There was a robbery going on. Oh, I don't see nobody. Oh, gun. Damn, I can't jump over the car. There you go. Take cover. Damn, this dude took a headshot. Damn. Alright, I got him. Stay down. Alright, that was a code 4. I didn't mean to call. What the hell? No, I was trying to close the radio, not freaking call the tow truck. Alright, so we got one of the guns. No, I didn't want to do that either. Alright, so we just call an EMS just in case. There's one of them that might not be dead yet, but that officer need help though. That's why I'm calling EMS first, then after we could actually call coroner for the body. But right now I'm just checking out the house just to make sure it's clear. All right, I don't think the owner was home, so yeah, these guys, I'm just wondering where they got in from. But anyway, let's just check out the house just to make sure that there's nobody else in here, and we should be all set. Oh, this is where they got in from. All right. Only got a chain of garage. All right, guys. Look like we did it this time. I actually survived this home invasion.
Calling unit 6, Lincoln 12. We've got a 505.
So the speed, nah, we're not gonna pick this up. But anyway, guys, hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this bike patrol. It's been a while since we did a bike patrol, so yeah, this is gonna be about it for now. We just have to make sure we got corner. But anyway, I'm just gonna check out over here. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, guys. Until next time, peace.